Excellency, the People's Excellency, and Executive Governor of Taraba State, Architect Darius Dixon Ishiagu, Your Excellency, the wife of the Governor, Barrister Anna Darius Dixon Ishiagu, Your Excellency, General of Generals, General Dr. Theophilus Yakubu Danjuma, GCON, Abonta Abukari, GGK, German Zazda, Badri Baba of Latvia, General of Generals, one of the greatest Nigerians still living, and shall continue to live by the will of God. Your Excellency, the Deputy Governor, Engineer Haruna Manu, Right Honorable Peter Abeldia Marapa Mambila and Speaker of the House of Assembly, the Party Chair, Mr. Victor Balakuna, Honorable Members of the House of Assembly here present, Honorable Commissioners and Members of the State Executive Council, Special Advisors and Special Assistants, Security Chiefs, Your Royal Highness the Akuuka and Chairman of the State Council of Chiefs, Dr. Shekarau Angiumasa Ibikubio II, Distinguished Senator Shaibu Issa Lau, representing Taraba North in the Senate Federal of Nigeria. Your Highness, Dr. Mustafa Agwai II, Chairman, National State Council of Emirs and Chiefs, and our special guest here, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. Your Excellency, let me say to the hearing of all that cares to listen, that in every second in life of man, in every minute, in every hour, in every day, in every month, in every year, and in every century, something great and significant must have to happen in the life of man and his environment. Today, Your Excellency, they have seen as a living factor that you have delivered, you have given roads, you have provided water, you have shown love to the people. Please, may the Lord Almighty bless you till eternity. To go in long story short, sir, because of time, let me invite the Honorable Commissioner for Works and Transport, Dr. Abadu Eneme, to please give you a welcome address and the genesis of this work, sir. Honorable Commissioner for Works.
Your Excellency, the Executive Governor of Taraba State, Architect Darius Dixon Ishiagu, Her Excellency, the wife of the State Executive Council, Executive Governor, Barrister Anna Darius, original Mama Taraba. Your Excellency, General Tiwa Danjuma. Thank you, Danjuma. The Abonta of Kwararafa. Your Excellency, I'm very happy that this is the second time you are commissioning my project within 3 months. God bless you, Your Excellency, sir. Your Excellency, the Deputy Governor of Taraba State, Engineer Haruna Manu, thank you for this, your presence here. You were with me yesterday night up to 8 p.m. You're welcome, sir. The Right Honorable Speaker, Taraba State House of Assembly, Right Honorable Abel Peter Dia, and all the members of the Taraba State Assembly that are here. The chairman, Taraba State PDP, my former chairman of UNCP, Honorable Victor Balakona, you are welcome. God bless you. Your Royal Majesty, Yakuuka of Ukari, Your Royal Majesty, the Emir of Latvia, and other traditional rulers that are here, I welcome you to this very great occasion. Your Excellency, sir, this is a very short story. It was one night. You came here privately and asked us to follow due process and construct a road to Magami. Since Taraba State was created in 1991, there have never been road to this place. This one I know because, Your Excellency, some few meters from this place, my senior brother, Bala Zema, is alive, he's here. We bought a land in 1996. My good friend and a former speaker at Taraba State House of Assembly is my witness, where Shambe Hotel is built. We know how Magana used to be. Your Excellency, we started this work. The contractor that got it after the due process, Mrs. Wish, is a Chinese company. I didn't know that they were as good as this. Phenotypically, I thought they were not good. But genotypically, when they started the work, they have done a very fine job. Your Excellency, sir. One woman told me that she lost her pregnancy on this very road before we started the construction. The gallops were too much. Your Excellency, sir, they told me that the second pregnancy she got, she will name the first son after me. I said, no, I'm just a supervising commissioner. I'm still strong. My wife can still deliver. If you deliver safely, name it after General Atiwa Danjuma or His Excellency or the wife of His Excellency. For me, I'm still strong. Maybe I'll name after myself. Your Excellency, sir, Magami is a network of roads. It's not a single road. We started from the Union Bank roundabout down to the investment quarters and the road bus out at Maegwe bus stop. We have some four linkages. And you have just toured, you have seen it by yourself. This road is completed in 6.75 kilometers. 6.75, Your Excellency, sir. Apart from Magami Road, Your Excellency, sir, the Ministry of Works is grateful to you that you have been given an assignment, you have been completed the assignment. Ukari's Tukuni Road is ongoing, Your Excellency, sir. It's a 30-kilometer road, right from the Palace of His Royal Majesty, the Kuka of Ukari, down the rice mill to Sukundi Water Board. Your Excellency, sir, we are also doing work on Pantisawa Road. The road starts at Maraba Pantisawa, where the Mumuye man called Lacheke. From Lacheke to Pantisawa Town, the headquarters of Yoruba local government, is 20 kilometers. A German consortium is constructing that road. They are doing very well too, Your Excellency. Maybe very soon, we'll call His Excellency again, the Abon Tower for all of us, to go and commission that one. Your Excellency, sir, let me go on. There are some other roads that we have completed within Jalingo Metropolis. When we came on board, the Market Road or the Palace Road was not completed. It was a single lane. You directed that. We visualized it, we completed it, and we have even put solar lights on that very road. Jolly Nyame Road too, within Jalingo Metropolis.
Your Excellency, sir.
If you go to the Federal Medical Center, before you came on board, that place was very dusty. We made the network of roads within the FMC. From the FMC junction to the deeper life, after passing the house of the former Chief Justice of the Federation, we consider that road too, within Jalingo Metropolis. Your Excellency, let me bother you with a lot of things. You are a very tight schedule person. You have another function at the university. I hope the Vice Chancellor is here. I did my convocation some 30 good years ago in the Freedom Square in Ahmadu Bello University area. After this one, I will continue to dance here until when I'm tired. Your Excellency, sir, this is a good story for Magami. The people are very happy with you. Everybody is happy with this work. So, Your Excellency, you are welcome.
And you are encouraged. Thank you very much, Your Excellency, sir.
Thank you, Honorable Commissioner, Works and Housing, Works and Transport, Taraba State, Dr. Abadu Eneme. Your Excellency, we have our cultural group. We have the Senate Council who are here to demonstrate to you what they feel about you. Taraba Senate Council, please, we are granting you 3 minutes.
Kai, Allah ne iko. Kai, yo kuma farin ciki kuma ne wallahi, ba misaltawa. Kaga iko Ubangiji. To fi sabili lahi irin wannan ci gaba da muka samu a wannan anguwa ta mu. Da me za mu misalta shi? To kai